Welcome to BBC's KMAT School Report. Starting from September, the free school bus for Nutsford Academy pupils living in Mobberley will be cancelled.
The students will have to walk up to 12 miles per day just to get to school. Apparently, the Nutsford Council are moving forward with this in order to save money for future projects.
Under legislation, the council is obliged to provide free school transport for children that live at least 3 miles away from the nearest school they attend.
One Year 12 student said that she does not have any other way to get to school due to the fact that her parents are working early hours. She has also commented that she'll have to find other ways to get to school.
How does the cancelling of the bus affect your day-to-day life?
It just makes me wake up earlier, so it doesn't affect me greatly.
Do any of your other friends get on the bus?
Yes, quite a few. They're going to have to walk from now on.
How will you get to school now?
And I'll take an e-bus, as I don't have any other way of getting there.
We spoke to Councillor Malloy from Nutsford Council. He encourages local residents who are affected by this issue to contact their local councillors.
He also confirmed that it is dangerous to walk alone dark roads on early mornings or late in the afternoon, as would be expected once the free bus is axed.
Our team believes that the children that are affected by this change will struggle to get to school and their overall education will suffer.
Local residents are outraged. School children are going to be forced to walk for miles in all types of weather. This will have a severe impact on their learning.